did Fury say? Say it again.
He's like, he touched his belly, he said, you let a fat man beat you.
You sound just like him. What else did he say?
He was like, shame on you, Chris Go. It was so funny, man. Tyson Fury, he definitely, definitely sets up his fight to be entertaining.
You know what I thought was crazy, though, in England? That they kept in a press conference? They kept asking Klitschko, why did you cheat in the first round? Your hand wraps were wrong and the math was wrong. And the reporters are asking, making statements, not even questions. Did you notice that?
I didn't catch that.
What do you make of that? What they're accusing of?
I didn't see it, so I can't really speak on it. I don't really know much about it. But I never heard of Klitschko being like that before, so that's all I can say about it.
There was this lady reporter from Irish radio, and she was like, you're a cheater. You cheat. They kept accusing Klitschko of cheating in the press conference. The reporters.
Why would they cheat?
He says hand wraps and the math and all the nonsense that Tyson Fury said.
Presumption of innocence. Remember? You're always innocent until you're proven guilty. What the fuck happened to that? I mean, you can say anything you want to say. They just hate him because he kept on knocking him out. And he'll beat Fury. You'll see.
Okay, Anthony Joshua Fury, who wins?
I think Anthony Joshua will do the same thing to Fury that, Klitschko will next fight. Anthony is just the next heavyweight champion of the world.
Okay, Wilder.
The only guy that I think will give a lot of him problems is Ortiz. Ortiz is probably going to clean them all up. That's my opinion, though. Ortiz is one of those guys that is like a dark horse.
John, do you agree? He says King Kong Ortiz, Luis Ortiz cleans up the heavyweight division.
No, I don't think so. I don't think he's a monster like everybody thinks he is.
Man. Why do you think he's a monster like that?
The way he fights and the way he can. He's the guy that brought back that imposed way of fighting, Evander Holyfield way of fighting, punches and combinations, moves. He's
hits
very
hard.
Entertaining. Hits hard.
Well, I want to see him fight the biggest. Him and Anthony Joshua, that's a good fight.
Yeah, that's a good fight. That's why, because Joshua also punches a combination, moves.
Hits hard.
And that's, hits hard. That's what I'm saying. He brought back that excitement in the heavyweight division as opposed to those fucking big-ass guys hitting one punch every time. That's not going to work.
There you have it. Stay tuned right here at Pullman's Gym. PSG.com. Melissa Quack reporting.